Welcome, boxing fans. Al Bernstein here, along with my colleagues Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas. Thanks for joining us here at Madison Square Garden in New York City for what should be another exciting night of championship boxing. Now let's head down to ringside as the fighters make their way into the ring. Here are the people that will be judging tonight's contest. Now for the official particulars of tonight's fight, let's go up to Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. This is Jimmy Lennon Jr. and welcome to tonight's bout. All right, fight fans, here we go. Presenting first, fighting out of the blue corner, El Gran Campeón Mexicano, Julio Cesar Chavez. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, introducing Alexis Arguello. The referee for tonight's fight is Mills Lane.
All right, gentlemen, we've gone through all the instructions in the dressing room. I expect a good, clean fight. Protect yourself at all times. Are there any questions? All right, let's get it on.
We move into round one of this scheduled 15-rounder. Teddy, this has the potential to be a great fight. Any thoughts on how this fight will play out?
Well, these two fighters are going to think they're looking in a mirror here tonight. That's how similar their styles are.
Well, he landed the hook at just the right time.
Using the left hand effectively to counter.
That left hand counter must have hurt.
Good body shot there by Chavez. Arguello responds with the right.
That was a beautiful right hand.
Protected the head by keeping his arms up.
Arguello countering with a strong left. He's stunned.
He does not look good, Al.
Excellent hook and an uppercut to the body
by Arguello. Yeah, he left himself open and he got nailed for it.
Two hooks to the body in a row there. Trading shots. Unbelievable action. Look at this. They're going toe-to-toe. What an exchange. Chavez blocks that punch to the ribs. Trading shots. Chavez begins to hold.
Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches. It doesn't really seem to matter to these two if they're holding each other or not. They're still going at it. Landed that left just as he moved into it.
Solid combination to the head and the body by Chavez.
He went at him strong with that whole attack. He's really just unable to dodge those hooks.
Look at this two-way traffic. Blocking upstairs. Attacking in the clinch. Chavez has really got to hold on from here. He can't afford to get hit with much more.
Well, he's in a lot of trouble right now.
Here they go again. Look at these two going at it. Look at these two.
I hate to get caught in the middle of that exchange. How many times do you see two fighters do this? This is just almost painful to watch.
Holding and hitting.
Go ahead. Watch those kidney shots. This is your first warning.
Referee Mills Lane gives him a warning, and rightly so.
Good shot downstairs. He's hurt.
Al, I don't think he knows where he is.
Final minute of round one.
Al, he's gonna have to watch that right hand. I mean, it can really do some damage.
Trading shots in the center of the ring. Look at these two go back and forth at each other. Unbelievable action. Beginning to hold.
He really needs to hold on here. He's getting beat up in there. It's like Hearns and Leonard, man. You gotta hold when you're hurt. These two just don't know when to quit, do they? That was a nice pair of punches.
Nice shot by Arguello. Good mean hook there. We're inside the last 20 seconds of the first round. Excellent jab downstairs by Chavez.
Tremendous left hand.
Chavez.
This is your last warning.
As usual, excellent refereeing by Mills Lane. Good protection of the body.
So that'll do it for round one. Round two, scheduled for 15. An explosive counter with the left hand. Good counter hook.
Wow, that counter up top had to hurt. Oh, look at this action! Trading blows back and forth. What great action!
Stiff jab followed by a powerful cross by Arguello. This is a war. Look at these two going at it.
One,
look at these two.
2, 3, 4. Do you know where you are?
Up at 4.
Al, he looks to have shaken off that knockdown. He was up pretty quick.
Using the right very effectively to counter.
That right hand was as straight as a laser beam.
Chavez. Looks like he's ready to add another knockdown to this card.
Beginning to clinch. Taking a rest here for good reason. He definitely looks tired.
Attacking in the clinch.
See, when you throw punches in a clinch, you really can't get much power behind them because you're in so close. But if you keep throwing them, it adds up in the end.
Powerful shot. Countering with the hook.
Picture perfect counter.
Firm cross there by Arguello. Solid flurry up top.
Nice combination there, Al. Started high, finished low.
Good right by Arguello.
He looked down, went up.
Arguello countering with that cross. So we've reached the halfway point in round two.
This is your first warning.
Referee Mills Lane gives him a warning, and rightly so.
Ferocious punch by Arguello. Arguello trying to show off his hook to the judges. A thundering hook upstairs.
Now the timing on that cross was just a little off.
Answering again with a great left. That's a solid cross followed by crushing right hand, and down he goes.
1, 2, 3, 4. You okay?
Chavez getting up from his second knockdown of the evening.
Remember, the 3-knockdown rule is in effect this evening.
Chavez guards his head.
That is the best left hand in the business.
Chavez keeps his arms down to protect against that body punch. Coming to the end of round two. That puts a close to round two. Let's quickly take a look at some highlights from the last round. Here we go, round three of this scheduled 15-rounder. Arguello scoring a huge counter right hand. That's a solid counter hook shot.
That is the best left hand in the business.
Chavez locking downstairs. Look at these two going at it. Look at these two. This is a war.
This fight has not been for the faint-hearted.
Excellent hook and an uppercut to the body by Chavez.
Quick hands there, Al.
Arguello lands a nice punch to the head. Solid hook followed by a good mean cross. Arguello counters with the right. Good shot there. Arguello with a good counter hook.
Now that was an outstanding jab.
Chavez lands a hard cross upstairs. Nice cross to the body.
That shot connected swiftly to the body.
Locking downstairs.
Telegraphed that punch a little too much.
Arguello with a great counter left hand. Chavez holds.
Now that's one way to avoid getting knocked down for the third time in a fight.
Holding and hitting.
Fight!
Chavez locking downstairs.
Good use of the arms to stop that shot. Al, you go to the head like that, it's gonna wear down your opponent.
Setting up the cross with the jab. Thundering right hand and down he goes.
Hey, what round is it?
Chavez gets up at 7.
Another fall like that, there might be trouble.
Arguello lands a firm left hand to the head. Chavez looks like he's ready to add another knockdown to this card.
That's how you draw it up when you're talking about a counterpunch.
Using the right very effectively to counter. Pretty good combination to the head and body by Chavez.
Oh, he's in a lot of trouble right now.
Back it up! Back it up in there!
Excellent hook and an uppercut to the body by Arguello.
Now he's showing off some speed with those.
Chavez locking downstairs.
Covered up the body to avoid that shot.
Holding and hitting. Arguello is now fighting without a mouthpiece.
It just popped right out, didn't it?
Fighting on the inside. Firm hook there.
This guy's got a great left hand.
So that'll do it for round 3. Let's move into the 4th round of this scheduled 15-rounder. You know, Max, boxing really has some great history. What trivia can you share with us for tonight's EA Sports Fight Trivia Fact?
Thanks, Al. Ever wonder where the term haymaker came from? Well, you don't gotta wonder anymore. The term was first used by welterweight champion James Ferms at the turn of the century to describe his knockout punch.
Very interesting, Max.
They're just drilling each other.
Chavez countering with the hook.
Patience, Pate.
He is floored.
You all right?
Up at 5.
What a brave performance. This is the 4th time he's gotten up.
Chavez starts to hold.
Now this is smart. He's getting punished right now and he knows it. He needs to hold on as long as he can.
Chavez looks like he's ready to add another knockdown to this card. Firm punch up top. Nice hook. Attacking in the clinch. Fighting on the inside.
Let's go! Let's go!
Arguello. And down he goes from a big left.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
This one is all over here in round 4. All right, let's get the official announcement in the ring with Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout, Alexis Arguello.
Teddy, give us your reaction to tonight's contest.
Wow, these were two good workmen in there. Good, solid fight.
Well, everyone, that about wraps it up. This is Al Bernstein with Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas saying so long, and thanks for watching EA Sports Fight Night.